Guys, it's Malco here and welcome back to another video. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a decent amount in Bloxburg on Roblox. And this is a really good technique to get money on Bloxburg. It's not a hack or a glitch, so that's not it's not any of those. It's just a little technique, a tip, and a trick, whatever, to do a little thing on Bloxburg to get more money than usual, than other jobs. So this video is not going to be matching with, the audio is not going to be really matching with the video because my audio just stopped working for a little bit. So I had to do a voiceover. So yeah, it's going to be a little bit awkward. So first thing you need to do is get in your car and you can drive to the pizza delivery place. That's where the job is. You have to go to the pizza delivery, or you don't have to drive. You could just click on the person and you can just click on walk. Then you could get there and just go to the pizza delivery job. And as you see, my house is 181,000 value right now. It's pretty good since I just started a couple days ago. So yeah, so you can just go drive to the pizza delivery place, or you can just go there by clicking your post and clicking on the walk and it teleporting there. So since I have a car, I'm just gonna be driving there. So just drive on over and you're just gonna get there and you're actually gonna start the job. So yeah, as you see, I'll show you an example. You just go, you click go to walk and then boom, and teleport there if you want to get there quicker. So on our way there, we're gonna become a walker. So one sec. So we're gonna go in and become a walker. Oh, we need to be right back. We need change our character. Okay, so we are back, and yeah, we had to turn into an adult. So the first thing you need to do is get a pizza and then get on your bike and then just deliver it to, the higher the rank you have, the more money you get for each pizza. So as you see, I'm rank 11 right now, and since I just started, that's pretty good. So the higher rank you have, the more money you get for each pizza that you deliver. And if you have excellent employee, the game pass, you get way more money. So you get a way more amount of money if you do that, if you have the excellent employee badge game pass. So that'll get you more money, but if you have a high rank, that'll get you more money each pizza delivery too. So yeah, keep on doing this and you'll get more money and more money. All right, okay, so I'm gonna start a time lapse in 3, 2, 1, go.
Wound heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These yeah. Battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battles.
Love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover not a fighter on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never lived, I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together, yeah. When all of the signs say that I should forget her, uh-huh. I wish you were the best, the best I ever had, yeah. I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause yeah. It'll never be over, until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me
these
it's over.
Okay guys, so we just finished and we made a pretty decent amount of money in a couple minutes. We made $5,000 in 10 minutes and that's pretty good. And as I said, the higher rank you have, the more money you get per pizza you deliver. So we made a very good amount of money and we did good. So it was not a very, it's not a bad technique. That this job is actually really good, and you should, the more you grind on it, the more money you get. So it's a really good job, and yeah, it's very nice. So let's end our shift right now. Yeah, we got $5,000, and it was a really good amount of money. So if you guys enjoyed this video, always make sure to like and subscribe. But also, I need some ideas. Put some ideas in the comment section below what else I should upload. So yeah, that's all. So like and subscribe, and see you guys later. Bye.